Yes, hello everyone. Welcome to next Femitech video tutorial. Long for today's episode, I'm gonna show you an APK that I would consider the most that I'm not gonna say the best, but the most consistent APK in terms of failure, channels not going down, and in terms of what it actually offer in terms of live TV and also TV shows and definitely movies. So this is the APK up and running. Just gonna exit out of it so you can actually see what it is. So again, this is the name of the APK. In the description section of the video, we'll be definitely giving the name of it. So this is the APK up and running. In the background, that is a channel that is actually up and running. So just scrolling through some of the channels, trust me guys, in terms of channels going down, in terms of consistency, this is the Android APK you want to install on your Amazon Fire TV secure Android devices, such as of course your cell phone, your tablet, your Android TV box, and also on your smart TV. Because as it is now, I'm actually having it running on this smart TV, so I'm not using any Android box or any Amazon Fire TV stick. Just install it straight to the television and it is working awesome. So let's come out of this. Let's go over to the movie section. So you just simply go over to that side, scroll on to where you see movies. So let's go. Right, so free movies. Scan it. Here you go, guys. You have a bunch of categories in terms of movies. Just choose a movie, and as you can see in the background, still playing the live TV channel while you're searching for content. So just waiting for the movie to load. As you can see, actually loaded. And I must tell you that it can load definitely faster. Just that, of course, the smart TV, it is not as fast as the Amazon Fire TV stick, for example. But I mean, you're waiting on a free movie to load within 5 seconds. I mean, I think that is a good deal. I mean, the fact that you're not paying for it. And this app is actually free, all the contents on it. Totally free. So guys, again, just my personal opinion, for me this is the most consistent Android application to watch your TV, live TV, TV shows and movies. So once again guys, if you're new to my YouTube channel, please remember to click on that subscription button. Of course, leave your comments in the comment section of the video and share the video. So once again guys, thanks again. Femitech is out of here.